you win fighting that style against Danny Garcia?
Yeah, hell yeah. I can win that fight. Win, I won one world title like that. So why can't I beat Danny Garcia? He's nobody special, bro. Everyone think he's somebody special. He's nobody special. I'm ready. I'm ready for
you. What is it doing mentally as you prepare for this fight? To go through a weigh-in where you actually made weight pretty easy and comfortably, what difference does that make in the ring?
Like I tell everybody, when I do it right, when I'm disciplined, and when I'm concentrated, and I'm focused, I'm an animal. Nobody's gonna stop me. I got you, motherfucker. What happened to Bradley? What happened to Bradley? Everybody's thinking my last corner, but Bradley, fuck them, they're stupid. And when I'm an animal and I do it right, I'm an animal. I'm coming out, motherfucker.
Prediction.
I'm gonna win this fucking fight. That's my prediction. I think 10 rounds or whatever it takes, I'm winning.
Good luck, Brandon.
We believe in you, Brandon!
To continue this conversation in the ring tomorrow night.
We're together today.